That taking us to 26 minutes after the hour 8 right here on Prefab FM Varsity Online Stream Radio. We'll see Swabazwaenza. What a jam. And you've been telling me about Caterpillar. And tonight, we're actually celebrating different things. It was a graduation day at the University of Venda. And there is a gig that is coming next week, Saturday, on the 29th of September 2018. And Prefab FM, they'll be hosting.
So you say you want to know about a Caterpillar. You know, I have this crazy thing of trying to turn something into a, like, poetic. I'm associating it with the life of a student. I mean, since it's graduation day and people are celebrating. Look at how a student enters varsity. The first early stages, you're still new, you're still going through varsity life, you're adapting, and then boom, 10 years later or 3 years later, you sprout and you celebrate dinner and you wear the gown. Well, I'll say it's a very nice regalia. So look at the a life cycle of a butterfly. It starts off as a caterpillar or a worm or a moth, whatever they call it. And then as it goes through the stages, it transforms into a butterfly. Look at how a butterfly is beautiful. So I'm associating it
with students.
You see, students in the sense that...
Can you elaborate more on that?
I just did, Andani. I mean, you're not listening. I'm saying that as a student, you start off in your early years, your first years,
yeah,
you go through varsity life.
Being a freshman in varsity.
Varsity life, you go through studying, you go through varsity's unpleasant moments, and then... 3 years later, you are now graduating, putting on that gun. Put on that gun, you can't find it anyway. Because you're Mr. President.
I just want to find out, Lubule. What if I buy that gown with that hat and the belt?
I just
wear it and people take me pictures and I post it on Instagram.
So what are you saying? You're just catering for the public, just to say, Andani is graduated.
I can run a little bit, maybe they didn't qualify to go to varsity and college, but still they've got experience of life in the streets. So they can actually graduate from the streets.
So you just buy just in jail. I've never really thought of it, but then you can actually do it. I don't know if it's allowed.
Just let me know.
But according to whose rules, so I can actually buy it and rock it, moor it and walk around like I'm the boss.
Yeah. So I just want to find out from you guys, especially you guys who are listening, if you're allowed to buy a gown, a hat, and a belt and graduate from the streets. Text me on 0717-099-840. 0717-799-840. Text me on WhatsApp or go to our Facebook page. It's Prefab FM with PRFAB FM. We'll be hosting on the 29th of September 2018, right here at the University of Venda. Riverside Peking. Awesome lineup.
Parking lot. It's a parking lot.
Oh, it's a parking lot.
It's a parking lot. Well, it doesn't matter because it's a parking lot, darling.
Yeah, okay. And the lineup is dope.
I've actually seen, and I'm shouting out to L Prex. So far, he's been one of the
DJ
DJs
L's
that I've been following the day. That guy knows
and
the
then
story.
DJ Huri also is going to be playing.
DJ Huri, I'm going to get to know him there. But then L Prex knows his story.
DJ Lastborn is going
to
be playing.
DJ Lastborn.
DJ Ndina.
I've seen this other
Trips Lafon is going to be performing as well.
And Kutazo. I don't know if you know.
DJ GC, the only female DJ on the poster.
I've seen her. I was about to say this beautiful lady.
Her name is Gundo. She's actually studying at the College of DJs in Joburg.
What?
Yeah, she's learning to be a DJ that side with DJs in
there.
And she's going to be playing with us.
I actually have that side of me. So she actually look her up and friend her. Hi, Gundo. I think I'm starting to be your friend.
I see you. That takes us to 30 minutes after the hour 8. 8:30, right on Prefab FM, number one internet radio station situated at the University of Venda campus. And you haven't greeted those people from overseas. You know we're international. Me? You didn't even say hi.
Hi. Oh, happy?
Like, really?
You know, I'm kidding.
Come on, man. Like, really?
I hope everybody's vibing. I mean, it's a good Friday. Wherever you are, whatever you're doing,
yes.
Be safe, stay alive, and celebrate and stay.
Yeah, I've got people from Canada listening to us. Hello, guys.
We've got people from California,
Los Angeles.
Everywhere. Even France.
Yeah, we've
even
got people
I'm sure
from
wherever
Paris.
Chloe is right now is tuned in and listening. He's going to laugh at me later when I mention his name. Chloe, I hope you're having a good time, hey.
29 minutes before the hour 9. Just let me know if you can still buy your own gown with your hat and your belt and graduate from the street. Text me on WhatsApp 0717-099-840. My name is Andani Stuart Dogi and I'm not alone. I'm with the beautiful and sensational
Pecha, I prefer to say it because when you say it, you sound like you're Chinese.
I sound like I'm Chinese.
Yes, but actually it's kind of cute when you say
my friend. Chinese.
You don't do that. We do have audiences. Those are from China. You don't know, do you?
I'm just trying to imitate. He's
imitating a possible way.
Yeah.
Ching chong ching.
Is that taking us to 29 minutes after the hour?
No.
Just having some good time right there in Prefab FM. Number
song.
One internet radio station. Let me give you more music as a Friday. And I know they're preferring to go to different places.
There's this song that you were playing when I got in here. I don't know what's the name of the
Which
song.
One is
but
then it?
It's hot. Like, even if you go outside, you can hear a lot of people are playing.
Like, is it hot, hot?
Not like it's chisa chisa. It's mooring. It's so.
Okay, let me do this.
Chiramba 90.1 Prefab FM ci titi cine sono va felizisa.
Thank you. Johannesburg 90.1 Prefab FM, the station that is made for satisfaction.
And that's taking us to 22 minutes before the hour 9 right here on Prefab FM. DJ Nasto featuring Holly Asambeni. That was the track that I played you. This is Fun Friday Ziwapi Unova Nuyenzani. It's all about house music. It's all about fun. And my name is Adani Stwats Dog if you just tune in. And I'm with the beautiful, sensational lady, Waka Peja or Peja.
Not Peja, Anjani. Kibu lady Peja. Kimu khaditu.
Ugaro uchwama simula.
No, Anjani. Kichwa kama simula. Kichwa lewa khum. Kichwa lewa kaw.
Oh, le kaw. Le kaw. Abo DJ Ma Counter. Wamtiba DJ Ma Counter.
Counterforce. Wherever you are, DJ Macounter, shout out to you. I go with DJ Mara since Ulumakaya.
And text me right on WhatsApp 0717-099-840. If I can buy a gown, a hat, and a belt and graduate on the street, it doesn't matter whether I went to college or varsity. I just want to find out from you guys. Go to our Facebook page, it's Prefab FM with PRFABFM. Still tonight, we are celebrating everything.
Ne?
So I know that you've right got now. Like some of the celebrations that are happening around the world on the 21st of September 2018. Can you fill me in those things?
You know, as we speak right now,
yeah.
When underneath Corraio Carnival Brazil, happy Corraio.
It's Rio.
Ooh.
Yeah, Rio.
Hey.
It's Rio de Janeiro. That's
the
where
Rio
there's
Carnival.
There's a statue of Jesus Christ.
That one.
Yeah.
Okay, well, one day I'll travel there and I get to see it.
I know, I'll take you there, don't worry.
Yeah. Well, pick or Rio Carnival, or Carnival, as it's known locally. Mm-hmm. It's perhaps the biggest and wildest party on earth. Mm-hmm. I think it's that one where ladies wear colorful clothing and feathers and bikinis. And I don't know if you've seen the event. It's actually nice and attractive.
I assume so.
Yeah, where they wear those feather things. Mm. They say where it takes from Friday to Tuesday over the weekend before Lent.
Mm-hmm.
Usually towards the end of February or start of March. The formal part of the celebrations, if you can't tell, it's formal. Because mm-hmm. Like they just wear those flowerish, colorful things. I think we should bring it to Mzanzi and just get to celebrate.
We have to, yeah.
Just have something different and celebrate. Here, as we celebrate South Africans, normally we do braais and picnics and what else?
Riala. Don't lie, we drink.
Yeah, but
you guys have
chilled celebrations. I can just buy that.
Do you know that South Africa is almost like number three country in the world in terms of consuming alcohol, in terms of drinking?
Really?
Last time I checked, number one was Germany. And the second one was London, if I'm not mistaken.
Apparently,
and we were the third one.
Apparently Germans, they I don't know if it's a myth. I don't know if it's a myth or what.
Yeah.
They drink beer with everything.
They just drink.
Instead of meat, they'll just mur the beer. Not that I'm saying it. You know, right now they say, go Sydney. You said it's Sydney.
It's Sydney.
New Year's Eve in Sydney, Australia.
Australia.
It's
oh,
one
wow.
of the first cities on the
I
planet.
I mean, like
to
today on the 21st is New Year's Eve in Australia.
Exactly. Yes.
Wow. That's amazing, right?
You know,
like
imagine.
It's almost like it's 31. It's like a mom's hands.
Imagine. When you're just chilled outside, people are celebrating, and then out there it's actually happening. They're celebrating the New Year's Eve. Sydney always goes all out with their New Year's Eve celebration. Top tips is to go out early to show you squeeze all the partying as possible out of the city.
Mm-hmm.
They're saying that it get packed, it get full on the streets.
Mm-hmm.
So let me know also, it's early and prepare to blend in and mingle in mom's hands, our celebrations, especially on our New Year's Eve. You know, they have this habit of just going out on the streets at like any cricket and all those kind of things.
And the worst part, when you're a lady, they don't allow you to go out on the on New Year's
Eve. Tell me about
that. They'll be like, hey, la oya guy.
Tell me about that. I've actually experienced that all my life. I've never really went out on New Year's Eve.
They'll be like, where are you going?
Like, they'll just say, ah.
Tell me
about this thing, Andani. During New Year's Eve, or from your side,
okay. Is
this thing where people always want to like prepare to have a date or a partner to kiss, like before it becomes like
yeah,
crossover?
I remember.
Why is that, Vel?
I think it was 6 years back, on the 31st of December. I was in Coroni Hotel. And immediately when the fireworks started, you know, booming, pa, 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 and stuff, everyone just, immediately at 12 o'clock, everyone just grabbed the person next to him.
What if you're standing next to your dude?
And they started kissing, bro.
What if you're standing next to your dude?
These days, you'll never know. So Mizzy might be next to you. And,
seriously?
You know.
So in your case, if you were to stand like, it's about
I'll never kiss
him.
A guy.
No, you don't kiss the guy. The guy kisses you.
No, he will never kiss me. I've got like the most...
one split second
no,
moment.
You know what?
Dude, we are celebrating. Why will
hey,
I have time? Why will I have time?
Mamela, who challenge Tonga, yes. Mamela, who challenge Tonga, yes.
Why you have time? Dude, it's just a celebration.
No, the thing is, I've got... I've got this other kung fu, a very strong kung fu.
What are you
like,
saying?
Like, I block. There's no way
what
that a dude can kiss me.
I don't want to put you in the spotlight, but
okay.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that a girl will never kiss me. I would block.
It's not like when you're intentional. They'll
hey,
just surprise
you. You will never surprise me.
They
just
stolen keys. That one here. First, you won't
I'll never get
thing.
Comfortable next to a dude. That's what I'm saying.
Okay, thing is, it's like we're celebrating. I mean, it's about to leave. We're about
whether
to
we are
over.
Celebrating or we're in church, I don't get comfortable next to a dude.
What are you talking about, Andani? Don't you have like friends who are like male?
Yeah, but there's a distance.
Like
there's a distance. Yeah, in daughter.
I love
not,
everybody.
Not
doesn't
too
matter
close.
Which gender you are. I love you guys. All of you. If you were in front of me right now, I'm just going to hug and kiss you all. I don't know about you, Andani, but...
No, I don't kiss guys.
I'm shouting out to all of those people out there saying I'm spreading all my love
yeah.
to you all. So
I only kiss girls, you know.
You only kiss girls.
I'm attracted to women.
Oh,
that's
well,
what I'm trying
okay.
to say.
Okay, that's actually quite a sensitive topic and we don't really want to dwell much on it because I don't want to put you in the spotlight, you know.
And that takes it to 16 minutes. before the hour 9 right on Preview FM, I see this lady, she's trying to interrogate me live on air, so I had to block her. So it's a Friday on the 21st of September 2018, number one Varsity Online Stream Radio. And on the 29th of September, we'll be hosting a huge gig right in campus, right there at Riverside Peking. The likes of Chief LaFons, they're going to be performing, the likes of DJ Al Prex, DJ Last Born, DJ Indina. Like it's saying, he's going to be performing on stage as well. And one of the big shots is going to be there on stage.
Gundo, who's that? Who's that?
DJ GC Gundo.
I'm vouching for my girl Gundo.
Oh, what did you first? What did you bogot?
I can't, bro. Like, she's just amongst men. I'm like,
yeah.
Put it out there, girl. I'm like, yeah, yeah, see, that was so nice. You see that? I'm like,
so, okay. Do you know that there are people that are going to be coming on that gig just to see you because they only recognize your voice, but they've never seen you?
Are you talking about me?
I'm talking about you now.
Me?
Yeah.
You're making me nervous now.
Why do you have to be nervous?
I don't know. I mean, sometimes, like, you know, I don't know. Maybe it's going to be like a new thing. It's going to be a nice thing. You never know. Maybe I might receive all the love and that will encourage me to keep on talking. But then I talk. Make out Lela and Dani. Get out of Lela. I'm just glad I have the platform to talk now nonstop.
DJ Shim's the title wave. And then when we come back, we'll be giving you more entertainment things. And something that you want to hear. Thai Island, Hope Skype, and Tampa. Kika yona mo?
Pangan. There's a full moon party on Koh Phangan. It's Thailand. It's not Thailand.
Thailand.
There are some of the celebration actually funny to think of. They look like...
Majorette.
Yeah, Majorette. Till I see the light. Are you yourself, I'll give you a feeling that you never felt. No, let me dive in. I'm not afraid of drowning. Matter of fact, let your waves crash all over.
Right. Right.
Coming through by DJ Tira featuring Tipsy and George Malume, and the other one came through by DJ Shimza Childhood Wave, right here on Prefab FM, 8 minutes before the hour 9 with Wuledi Andanis Twatsidogi on a Friday, 21st of September 2018, still celebrating the Heritage Month, and we are celebrating everything this Friday. It was a graduation day right here at the University of Venda. And we're having an awesome, awesome gig on the 29th of September, next week, Saturday, right at Riverside Peking. Bullet.
You know, right now when you're talking about the celebrations, and I'm thinking about how people celebrate. Like, people have different ways of celebrating. Mm-hmm. Not right now, I might celebrate and just take a glass of water and I drink at celebration. Other people will celebrate drinking beer. Mm-hmm. I don't know about you, Andan, when you celebrate. When you're happy and maybe you moored a certain achievement, how do you celebrate, Andani?
Hush. You know,
in all your dealings, how do you celebrate?
Do you want me to be honest or to lie to you?
Just make it sound convincing.
Honestly speaking, if I have to celebrate, there must be meat. Bryce Tendinyana there with fire. I must bry. That's the first thing. They must be meat. And what's better, Tomaga? Do you know what we start? We burn onion first. Do you know that onion, the smell of onion is very effective?
I've actually seen this.
No, we just want to attract the neighbors and people around that we are brying.
Okay, fine. And then normally when they bry meat, firstly they take onion by torture.
To scrub on the safe. It's just to clean the dirt on the surf.
The rust.
The rust. It was white list. I was looking for that word and the data for English. I don't know what happened. I think it was finished. Yeah.
Anyway, you know, right now in Munich, Germany. I don't know if it's saying
it's
it right.
Munich in Germany.
So with a comment and pronounce it better. Mm-hmm. It's in Munich in Germany.
Yeah.
There is an Oktoberfest. Mm-hmm. Which they say it's a beer festival. Mm-hmm. Out there, people are celebrating. They're having a beer festival. Mm-hmm. You see, that runs from the Pell Ultimate Weekend in September until the first of October. They say millions of people head from across the globe to drink massive beers.
Hey, massive means it's the what? Is it massive? Bigger than huge, right?
Yeah, massive. It's like huge, humongous.
But it's bigger than huge, right? There's big, bigger, huge, and massive. Is it true?
Actually, you don't want to. I'm sure you don't want to put me on the spotlight. But like, life, when you are getting me to confirm right now, I'm confirm wrong. I'll look up my dictionaries and come back. When you come to spotlight, they want to
get all the.
Just because your English data depleted, when you're going to fail. They're drinking massive beers and they're eating traditional food. They sing raucous songs, grooves to some music, and generally have a thigh slapping good time. I get that, you know, there's this thing of slapping your thigh when they say the ladies out there, they don't wear just ordinary bum shorts, those clothes when they go out to celebrate. Uh-huh. Not that I'm undermining our sisters here in Mzansi, but then they do dress nice, you know. Mm-hmm. But then out there, they wear those skimpy ones. Like, okay. I don't know, here, travel in the bikini or what, but then out there, they just wear those skimpy ones. And then they just, the waitresses, actually, to be specific, in the taverns or the bars that they have there, they have those ladies who are dressed to kill in a nice way, saving people.
Dressed to kill?
Yeah, like, I'm thinking about here in Mzansi, in most of our taverns or shebeens or what else, clubs, do we have such services where you find that they're like those nicely dressed ladies?
Yeah, you have places like that. If you follow on Instagram, there's a lady called Faith Nketsi. Mm-hmm. She's got a bunch of ladies who, like, they work as hostess. Mm-hmm. They're called hostess.
Those like, ladies with, like,
yeah, they'll be, like, wearing, like, sexy things. And they'll be serving you drinks. And in a luxury place. Mm-hmm. We're not talking about then an open tavern. It must be luxury.
But sometimes you need to go, like, with a tangent family now. I mean, you could actually upgrade.
You have to move with time. That's true.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Yeah. I mean, sometimes it could be actually a very perfect marketing strategy.
Yeah, sometimes when you go to Durban, there's a place called Ayadini. There's a lady called DJ Citello. Mm-hmm. She also has some girls who will be serving you. Very nice, sexy ladies that you feel welcome. If you're a guy, you'll never want to go back.
Why not? Don't you want to recruit sexy, nice ladies to come in?
Yeah.
And parade around you.
Sexy, nice ladies, please send your CVs. Email me on prefabfm90.1@gmail.com.
Go on then, give them that vavavoom. Yeah, our oncoming event, like, there's a part when you talked about we're going to be having those nicely dressed ladies. I don't know how you actually phrased it, but then it caught my attention to think.
Yes. Yes, on the 29, like the gig that we'll be having right in campus, I actually have 10 stunning, beautiful models.
Hot ladies.
Yeah, hot,
hot. Some girls, and actually, I don't know about other girls, but then in my case, mm-hmm. the term hot. Mm. Like when you say hot, when you're referring to a lady, you say hot. Like how do you mean hot? Like
hot? Hot, do you know a fire? Do you know fire, right?
I mean, literally, mulo.
Get out of mulo, Can you take your hand next to fire? Like, almost close. You can't, right? Because it's going to burn you.
You're, I'm kidding. Yeah, it is going
to
burn you.
Yeah, so when I say the lady is hot, I'm saying that it's not easy to approach that lady. The way she is beautiful, you feel like she's way too out of your league.
So, what's about was just... up there when Tessa
she's just too much
when Tessa
<Tessa. laughs>
You know, for those who want to join in go October 1st in Munich, Germany, they say we'll be sure to look for accommodation as soon as possible because just that festival that people actually go there for the celebration. I mean, like, who doesn't love beer? I don't love beer. I don't know about you. Right now, I can see you have your can there. So if you also want to go to Monique, I'll buy you a plane ticket.
Oh, yeah. That's Spalletta. come in. That's Spalletta. What are you saying?
Spalletta. So nice to wear Sasaki.
It's a new flavor.
This? Really?
Yeah.
Where?
You have to move with time. You know, Pepsi, they are reproducing their brands and everything. Well, so the deck on the printing, it's too different from the normal one that you know. Anyway, 2 minutes taking us to the hour 9 right on Prefab FM. Coming to you live from Riverside, and it's a Friday. Ziwapi unowani uyenzani. Una migeroni venda.
Migeroni.
Yeah, there's Muba, there's Kasi Flavor in Makwarela.
Makwarela, what's happening in Makwarela?
There's a place called Kasi Flavor. It's an awesome place.
Do they have chisanyama there?
Yeah, not really chisanyama, but they can prepare one of the best meals that you enjoy.
There's this other chisanyama that I've been to, Konjerere. Mm-hmm. We went on a project visit the other day, and then we just paused for a break. Bro, those people know their game. Like, the meat, I'm telling you, it tops all the meat that I've ever tasted, ever. Like, they know their game. I'm just not sure about the name. I would have been giving them popularity just by mentioning their name, but then they know their game.
Yeah.
So, you know that, barking that chicken, is it chicken dust? What do they call it? We feed the chicken dust thing, you know what I mean?
DJ Fat Cook, man. Hey, when alone, man. Versus Mahuta. So, how about the 7? And then when we come back, we'll be, you know, giving you the My English just ran away. Is it?
English, it's not a motherland. They say English is not a motherland. Yes, we'll just...
So humble. so hamba ngo 7
usa sidla mafunasi shibiga because now we need it shibiga ihlalo petko noma hoya shibiga petu sparks bantwana usa so hamba ngo 7 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 so hamba
versus Mahuta, so Hamba Ngo 7, right to your Prefab FM, taking us to 3 minutes after the hour 9 on a fun of Friday. Ziwa Kupuno Banu Yenzani, number one for City Online Stream Radio. Who watch Quetty as Shitunga Month? Anybody be Sandani Stress Doggy? I'm not alone, I'm with the beautiful wool lady, Pay.
You know, I think I should get you Pay. A name, Andy.
Finish up,
I think I should get you a name, Peter.
I don't, you know what?
Not Peter, Peter.
People always ask me, why don't you have a stage name? My name is Andani, simple. Whether you're Italian, you are Chinese, you can say Andani. Anyone can pronounce that name. Yeah. I'll never have a stage name. My name will always represent me. And apparently, Daha is legalized in South Africa.
What's the problem?
With Pedi, like, Pedi people, they've got, like, different versions of
Pedi. What
do
you mean when you say Pedi people? Dude, I'm here.
You've got, like, different types of Pedi, like...
Pedi people, no, what do you
from,
mean I'm here?
From Muleti.
I'm so wrong.
Oh, okay. Can I elaborate more? From Muleti, you've got your type of
Pedi. We're so diverse.
Pedi.
We're so diverse, you're
Ampachele.
Right.
Like, you're so diverse.
You know, normally when they represent the Pedi, they represent us under Valubedu.
Okay, let's talk about the legalization of weed in South Africa. What is happening there?
They're saying South Africa's highest court is to criminalize cannabis use and private cultivation on Tuesday morning. Many people can be freely to plant it, right? People can actually plant it.
And they said you can smoke weed, not in public.
Really?
In your private space.
Mm-hmm.
You can't sell it. You can't buy it. You can only plant it yourself.
You know, I actually saw this as a very good business deal. I mean, Daha is
interesting. You know, if we had to sell weed, I think it was going to boost the economy of this country.
Exactly. But like, it sells fast. Even if it was...
The reason that they don't want us to sell it, I'm sure it's those guys. About the pound or the US dollars. They don't want us to catch up on their economy.
Pressure.
Yeah.
It was actually going to boost us.
It was going to boost us economically. I don't know why we don't have to sell it. Hey, what's Cyril? Let's review this content.
They say the Constitutional Court of South Africa, the South African highest court, on Tuesday morning ruled the personal use of cannabis as not a criminal offense, meaning that you can actually utilize it, but then not in public, but in your private setting. I thought maybe they legalized it for like medical purposes. I heard someone
You can't just walk around smoking weed. No. In your private
space,
it's
a big country, we need to do what we do.
But you have to respect other people as well. You get what I'm saying?
I didn't say
but
it's
why? Mara, it's kind of weird because Mara, people who smoke cigarette, they smoke anywhere. And even though there are signs of saying dangerous. That no smoking.
It's more dangerous, passive smoking. But like, right now, I can have a cigarette smoke right now. It has more effect on you than it has on me. You know that, right?
Yeah, because I'm inhaling a lot.
Exactly.
Than
and you're inhaling polluted water. But when I exhale, mm-hmm. all the bacteria and that I exhale, not that I'm saying we have bacteria, but then we do have bacteria.
So, but do you think maybe the legalization of weed in South Africa, it's a good concept or it's a bad concept according to you and your take as well?
Well, I think if ever it was we were allowed to sell it for business purposes, I think it adds more on the positive side. But then for them to legalize it, I haven't really got much say to say is it okay or is it not. But for those who smoke it, mm-hmm. it's beneficial for
but
them.
I think it's good because people are only looking at the perspective of smoking. But look on the medical perspective as well.
Yeah, I was about to
there
say
are certain
medically
disease or illness that they get cured through weed. So we can actually achieve a lot from smoking and also in the medical industry.
From your own understanding, do you think weed as moroko?
I think
like cook it and eat it like the plant.
Yeah, you can actually eat it. Depends on what
you
get.
People use it in food. They crush mm-hmm. it and use mm-hmm. it like
space
season
cook.
It.
Like, yeah, space
I
cook.
Had that thing in dangerous. The space cook. Have you ever
it's
had
not
one?
Dangerous.
Really? On a
no.
Ganda.
You know what you're better. That's
you say what you mean. You say it's not. I mean dangerous in the sense of we are more like it. One or two of them, you're already on the floor.
And you'll be like, I'm so high, but I can't see Jesus. And that taking us to 7 minutes before the hour. And unfortunately, we lady and the whole of Prefab FM, we've come to the end of our show. We thought, actually, yes, I wish we had more time. Like,
let's just extend.
Now, after the event on the 29th from Monday, we are going back to 3 hours, and we are adding another 3 hours, meaning we're going to broadcast 6 hours a day.
Yeah,
it's
going to
be amazing.
We'll sharpen our voices or we'll run the lemon all day so that it will smooth our voices so that we can be able to bring it out all to you guys for you to enjoy.
Hi, can I get a reply like it?
Yes.
My name is Andani Stewart. Dog on Instagram, I'm Andani_Stewart. On Twitter, I'm @Andani_Stewart. And on Facebook, and if Andani Sidogi. Don't compromise, condomize, don't drink and drive. And don't let your past challenge your present and paralyze your progress. Until tomorrow night at 8 p.m. Good night and God bless you.
Night, night.
I prefer FM 90.1. She teaches in each other what fit is. In the way, in the lingala, in the way, in the lingala, in the way.